Advertisement. Continue reading below. A new YouTube video provides a rare look inside one of America's night watch planes. The E-4B is a converted 747-200 operated by the U.S. Air Force, and one of these aircraft is aloft and ready to take charge of a nuclear crisis at all times. The video, taken at Travis Air Force Base in California, shows off the flying home of the men and women who would issue control America's nuclear forces, as well as the workstations from which they would coordinate nuclear strikes. The four U.S. Air Force E-4B night watch planes are designed to ensure continuity of government in the event of a surprise U.S. nuclear attack. In case of attack, the President, Vice President, or the Joint Chiefs of Staff would meet up with the E-4B at a secret location and assume control of remaining American nuclear forces. The E-4B would then fly a classified route over the United States, skirting obvious nuclear targets, theoretically staying in the air for days at a time with the help of Air Force mid-air refueling tankers. The E-4B has advanced secure communications systems that would allow it to remain in contact with America's nuclear forces in wartime. It is also protected against the effects of electromagnetic pulse, a surge of electromagnetic radiation released by a nuclear explosion that can knock out electrical and computer systems. The airplanes are also used by the Secretary of Defense when he travels overseas to provide a secure communications platform and a means to whisk him or her to safety in a crisis. The night watch planes are based at Offutt Air Force Base, located outside Omaha, Nebraska. Two E-4Bs sustained minor damage earlier this summer when a tornado touched down on the base. The E-4Bs first entered service in 1980, and the Air Force is preparing to replace them with newer aircraft.